Hey guys, and welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, we are Ross, Laura, Joshua, and Noah. And on a normal day, we're sailing around the Greek islands, documenting our travels along the way.
When we wake, hear the birds and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done.
Morning, Josh.
Morning.
Playing chess.
Yeah.
Why teenagers like coffee?
I don't know.
They often get grounded.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning.
Good morning, beautiful world.
Welcome to the episode. Today we are in real time at the moment. So before we dive into the next part of our journey around the Peloponnese, we just really wanted to show you a little bit of life at the moment. Finding life here, pretty dreamy to be fair. Everywhere we go is so calm and relaxing. It's all we ever really wanted out of sailing life.
What do you call a sad cup of coffee? Depresso.
Recently, it was my birthday and Noah's birthday, so we've got a couple of new toys to show you.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday. I'm going to party like it's my birthday. In fact, I'm going to go paddleboarding like it's my birthday.
For my birthday, we got paddleboards. We went with a really good brand called Goosehill Sup, whose boards are very professional. They also come in these really cool bags, which are very durable and huge. Everything you need comes in that bag. Myself and Ross used to surf back in Cornwall many years ago. Anyone else out there who's been a surfer knows that your board kind of feels like part of you. In she goes.
I can't wait to go on it.
I can't wait to go on it.
Laura's just gone to the toilet, so I'm gonna quickly test it out because I should test it first, right?
Actually, I'm quite lucky that I'm even going to get on a board today because about 5 days ago, this happened. I fell off Josh's child's scooter. Let's put it this way, pavement one, Laura zero. I ended up with 3 stitches in my arm, bruised hips and ribs. So it's only really today that I've started feeling like I can go out and start exploring again. And about 2 days after that accident happened, our old paddleboard exploded on deck. Thought I'd just show you this.
This was our paddleboard until it exploded.
I was pulling in the anchor with the windlass and I had this bang and I thought it was the windlass.
But we were very lucky and we received our brand new paddleboards just a couple of days later. So all in all, everything's come together. The universe wants me on the water and I'm going to get out there today and test the body, see if maybe I can get a little headstand in on the paddleboard or even just a little bit of paddleboard yoga. But either way, I'm getting on the sea and my birthday wish is going to come true.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm going to test it out. It's a good chance I might fall in because it's a touring board, so it's much more efficient, much faster, but I don't know how easy it's going to be to stand.
Oh, don't think you can handle it. I will laugh if you fall in.
I really should be having my swim shorts on, but...
I'm so jealous. Ironically, it's actually Father's Day as well, so I'll let him off. It looks really stable. Right, it floats. You can come back now.
Bye.
No! You're ruining my birthday.
They also do a beginner's board. I personally, if you don't mind falling in and getting wet, I would just start straight on this because it's so nice.
Is this the one that you can put the sail in as well? Because it's got a little hole there, hasn't it?
Yeah, you can put the sail in here and the sail goes like this, like a windsurfer sail. I think you put your foot in there and then you can literally, you know, kind of use it as a...
That's awesome. That's why it's the sailor one, isn't it?
We need to get a sail.
Yeah, for sure. I so want to fall in then.
Lucky.
Our old paddleboard used to have a really long leash, which used to always drag in the water. This has got more of like a spring or coil to the leash, so it doesn't drag in the water at all. It's really nice.
Anyway, moving on.
Ready to go? You got to stand up.
I'm gonna. I'm just a little bit nervous because my
arm. I want to see you going in.
No, I'm not allowed to go in there, am I?
You'll be all right.
I've got to be super careful today. Oh, my ribs. It's okay, actually, this is fine. Yay! Oh, it feels so good. Best birthday ever.
You know it's mine.
If anyone out there is looking for their own quality, professional stand-up paddleboard to add to your boat kit,
then just hit the link in the description box below, because we have 5% off everything on Goosehill Sup's website. For the minute, we've also invested in a child's board as part of our quiver, as they call it.
Well done.
Oh,
you're amazing. Yeah. You look like a proper surfer girl.
Oh, I felt so good.
So the boys can now come along with us and we're able to explore the water both above and beneath. Because for Noah's birthday, we bought the boys sea scooters. The sea scooters we went with are Asiwo, and they're much, much, much more affordable. And it not only has given the boys way more freedom in the water to explore, but they can also get to shore safely if they want to go to the beach. It's just that extra level of reassurance for us as parents. And for them, it's just a lot more of a fun way to get around. Keen to give the sea scooters a go yourself, then again there is a link in the description box below to Asiwo, and we actually have £50 off anything you buy through that link.
This is fucking wicked.
Morning guys, we're all set. It's 5 o'clock, just about to raise the anchor. The lights are working as well, so that's good. The only issue we've got is the anchor chain is around a load of rocks. I've got to try and navigate that quickly. Then we'll be underway.
So that all went to plan, guys. The chain came up fine. It just pulled itself off the rocks nicely, so it's kind to me today. You can't see me because it's dark. And I'm not putting a light on because I need my night vision. But we'll touch base with you in probably a couple hours when the sun comes up. In the meantime, I'll be looking at the stars. Cracking night. Morning.
Why are we out here? I wake up and I'm out here.
What? You need to get some clothes on. Sun! Yay! Only 14 hours to go.
in the bow. Oh, isn't that magical? I don't know why, but he seems to like it there. Even though the bow is the part of the boat that is constantly going like this. He likes it. Oh, Ronnie. You just kill me with your cuteness.
Just on a collision course with this one, but he has changed tack as we have our sails out. Been a long day, but here is our anchorage. I really hope this swell is not going to be going in there. I need my sleep.
It's all right, isn't it?
Oh my goodness, this looks absolutely epic. Wow, 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 wow.
Laura's just dropping the anchor for me. Looks pretty nice. How much is that?
30.
30.
You know, like when the anchor drops and it hits the bottom and you see that puff of sand.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
good, eh? Hey? This is lovely.
It is absolute paradise. Smashed it. I'm going anywhere. I plugged at that.
Woo!
Woo! Made it.
Look at this. We've got another beach over there. Split beach. Is that what it's called?
We've got to leave tomorrow. Yeah?
Yes, please. You know me. Look at that water, that's when it's choppy. Wow. Oh great, is this how I get my beer?
No, don't worry, it's all right.
What did you say, Noah?
So, well done, Daddy.
Oh, thank you. Do I get a cuddle?
You worked really hard, didn't you?
Consider the Caribbean of Greece. Elafonisos is a tiny island south of the Peloponnese. It's mostly famous for its golden sand and the exotic waters. This is a unique and beautiful anchorage with stunning crystal seas, a split beach, and a fun walk up its snow-like sand dunes to the unique viewpoint.
How beautiful is that?
It's also fantastic for camping. If you have the opportunity, take a leisurely stroll at the end of your day because the sunsets are to die for. It's a shame we were just passing through, but maybe one day we'll get to drop the hook here again.
Not bad, is it? Back to the boat.
let's leave the past behind. Walk with me. There's something else we need to find. Say you'll go, don't make me wait. There's no need to hesitate. Let's make footprints.